A traffic alert this morning. Highway 30 from North O Fallons Road to West Platte Valley Road will be closed starting today for asphalt repairs. The closure is expected to last through Friday. The public is asked to use North Prairie Trace Road or Lamont Road as an alternate route.